This is my 1.6 HDI Peugeot Partner 2007, roughly about 104,000 miles. And this is a video of how much does the intercooler collect oil in these engines. So I had a video of how to clean the intercooler that will appear here. And this was done on roughly about 93,000 miles, roughly about just over 10,000 miles ago. And I haven't really done anything to the intercooler. I haven't emptied it. I haven't cleaned it or anything since I did this video. So I'll remove the intercooler, dip it, and see how much oil has collected for roughly about 10,000 miles. Stay tuned. I mean, so I'm not really going to show it in too great details how to remove the intercooler. You can see this video how I last did eliminating this vibration at about 1,500 RPM. So I show in detail how to unpeel this and remove the intercooler. So this will be on speed mode. I've also removed the car battery because I'm charging it and that's why it's not there. So taking the intercooler. And the intercooler is out. I've taken it out. I haven't done anything to it. So I'll just now tip it, put two cups underneath and see how much oil has this collected for the past 10,000 miles. So there we have it. I've had this 24 hours in my conservatory and it's roughly about 30 degrees here, so it has come down as much as it can. There is no more oil dropping, and if I take this is literally nothing. It's about, I don't know, 20 milliliters of oil. It's actually, I'm extremely surprised that this is not more. It's quite limited amount. I mean, it's about there, about kind of 20 milliliters of oil, probably less than that. I'm not too sure how much it is. This cup is fairly small actually. But there we have it. After 10,000 miles of driving this intercooler, I really thought there's gonna be a lot more oil. So there we go. This is the amount of oil. I mean, it's literally nothing. This is how much there is in this cup, and this is, well, 200 milliliter cup. This is like a 15-20 milliliter oil. I am extremely surprised actually. I thought this is going to be a lot more oil. I mean, 10,000 miles, I haven't really emptied it at all or cleaned it, and it's not really that much, but still this oil really creates a film around inside the elements of the intercooler, so it kind of reduces efficiency. But how much efficiency it reduces is not entirely clear, but it still reduces slightly the efficiency. But there you go, this is the answer. Of course, this is for my engine. Different 1.6 HDA might be spewing a little bit more of crankcase gases and more oil coming through the intercooler, so it might be more, but mine doesn't really consume any oil between oil changes. Every 6,000 miles or 10,000 kilometers I change the oil, but I don't really need to top it up. So in other words, that probably just backs up this oil, probably backs up the thing that my engine doesn't really consume oil, but I'll clean the intercooler. Yeah, well, that's it. After 10,000 miles, not really that much oil. Thank you very much indeed for watching. Hopefully that was useful to someone. How much oil does the intercooler collect for 10,000 miles on my engine? It's not really that much.